What is poppin', ladies and gentle niggas? You already know who it motherfucking is. It be me, Moo Monkey, coming at you with another episode of Ratchet and Clank up at this here bitch. Or right off the bat, I'd like to say that this video is sponsored by me. Use code Moon to save 0% off on just about anything, to be honest. Use code Moon. You won't save anything off, but it's sponsored by me. So give it a try. Who knows? It actually might take off. Has anyone actually ever just tried typing like random like streamers' name? What I used to do, I used to do this anytime like I wanted like a product or some shit and I didn't want to pay full price, I would look up the product on YouTube and I'll scroll to the description and I would find if they had like a code and I'll just go and use their code. I even watched their video. But give it a try. Use code Moon. It just might work. Probably not. But what's good, everybody? What's popping? We out here playing some Ratchet and Clank, as you can see, tearing up ass. Last time we just kind of did a little bit of a raceway. You know, nothing too crazy. You know, just showed you guys how a gamer really just plays the game at optimal speeds. Right now we're just kind of just tearing up these little enemies over here. Hold on. Okay, what the fuck are these? Okay. They're kind of like vomiting a bunch of bullshit on me. Bop. Okay, I'm kind of fucking with this though. Hold on. Let's get I think I might want the topiary. Give me that topiary, and then let me get what I want. Why not? I don't know if you guys remember that one episode where we got really familiar with the Executioner, so we should have no problems using this weapon right here. Okay, bet. Bro, like the movement? Okay, wait. Okay, Mike. There you go. Who this? Who playing like this? It's me. I'm playing like this. Oh, let's get a shatter bomb. Oh my God, how does he do it? How does he do it? Round of applause for Moon Monkey, everybody. No applause? That's cool. But don't forget to use code Moon. Oh, there's a lot of raritanium though. Let's go ahead and cut this raritanium and this life. I'm gonna need it. I'm definitely gonna need it. And we got some other shrines to start heading towards. So let's get all this raritanium while we can. 3, not too bad. Let's get all this moolah. Actually, let me check the map. All right, so looks like we're kind of close to this joint right here. So let's head over to this one. I guess that's gonna be the shrine for today. We're gonna make our way over there. I'm gonna collect some of this life. Are we leaking a little bit? I think we are just a little. Oh, we're about to level up. I see that experience. Okay. I kind of feel like there's something gonna be up here. I kind of feel like if I traverse up here, there's gonna be something here. Okay, maybe I'm smoking some panther cock right now. All right, let's move on. Maybe I'm smoking on that Wakanda forever. Oh yeah, totally forgot I could do this. Okay, still want to keep my eyes peeled. I feel like there is, well, it's kind of hard to tell because we don't have the map all opened up yet. But what we could do, hold up, what's over here? Gotta explore. I see something glimmering and shimmering. There you go. Light word. Now what do we have? Wait, what are these sounds? Okay. Whoa. Okay, this is orange. Okay. I'm not here for this Bugs Life Bukkake on me. Okay. As long as we stay mobile, we should be good. All right, let's come over here. Okay, that is kind of... Okay, boom. One more. Thank goodness, I'm about to run out of ammo. Jeez. Hello? Oh, it's like these lore shits. How do I yoink it? Mine. Okay, two. All right. So we got to find 10 more. All right. I think that's doable. Not the most annoying of collectibles to get. Oh, there's more enemies out here. Are we heading to the shrine? All right, we're kind of close to the shrine. I just want to make sure that we are prepared. Honestly, let's just roll out with the fun guy. Roll out with the fun guy. That's cool. That's cool. Emperor has no respect for anything. Boom. Let's teach him some. Bob. Okay, bet. Okay, let's come over here. We're kind of running low on a couple of things, but we should be good. Oh, I need this. I need all that ammo. Give me all of that. What's this? Yoink me. Bro, there's no cover system shit with the, not cover system, but the whole, what's this shit called? The rift? It just hits, man. Oh, bitch. Okay, Nefarious Juggernaut. Hold on. There's a juggernaut, bitch. You see the maneuvers? Oh my, you guys see my skills? You guys see my skills? Yo, Skillshare might try to hire me. But if you do Skillshare, make sure you use code Moon. As this video is sponsored by me, Moon. It won't save you anything. But who knows? You might get lucky. You might get lucky. Okay. Easy. It's a juggernaut, bitch. There you go. Okay. Ate that. I'm just too good at this game. Use code Moon at Skillshare. You might just learn something. Oh, hold up. Who feeling spicy enough to fight me?
You.
Who else? Okay, let's come over here. This loot. Okay, bet. Bop. Bop. Regret that, Squishy. You see how? Oh my! How does he do it? Drill hound out of ammo. I know. I could use the D-pad. Actually, what's on the D-pad? I probably gonna have to reassign because I do not like the fucking ricochet. But I'll rely on this for now. I'm just used to kind of hitting this triangle wheel, to be honest. Not to mention, it does slow down time, which kind of gives me a time to breathe. I do know there is a D-pad. But yeah, I kind of do that for strategic purposes. You would have learned that if you went to my Skillshare class. Oh God, I'm dying. All right, we're good. All right, bet. So let us, I think we're hacking.
Do not worry. I will get you out of there. The monks are caught in another force field.
Sure. Okay, bet, get all this. Seems simple enough. I just want to collect all the loot on ammo. Who knows what will happen after this? Doesn't seem like there's any hidden raritanium. They don't get really that cheeky, but who knows?
What's up here?
More ammunition. All right, bet. All right, I guess it's time. Let's go help these niggas out. Boom. Brethren.
This system is quite old.
Let me guess. Spend a point while you hack.
It will take some time to disable the.
Yeah, I know. I've done this before. Oh yeah. And he's gonna come. Yeah. I lived this before. This situation I've lived many times. Defend a point while you're hacking. Yeah. I'm so good at. I know what this is all about. All right. Let's get the fungi team out here. Let's get that fungal team out. And let's get that electricity out as well. Boom.
Thank you for backup.
Boom. Light work. I know what this all about, baby. This ain't nothing new.
Everything going okay, KT7461.
I'm just that good.
I think. Yes. Let us
need that
yes.
Life. Any more goons? Okay. Okay, Bob. Bop, let's get that topiary out just for defense. Okay. We made your point. You're making some good points. Not points I really care for. but we'll get rid of them in time. Bop. Oh, you see them? Okay, whoa. Where did he come from? Casey, daddy, he said. Okay, bet. Don't want them to come up on my. Okay, take a little damage, 88%. Okay. Okay, let's do this. Let's do that. Okay. I'm helping as best as I can.
Just keep coming.
Okay, I think that's about it. Of course it's not it. Okay, there's more. Boom. Okay, out of ammo. Good shit. Love it. Need that light. Life! Where's the light? There it is. Out so much of my strength. Okay, jump over here. Wait, bop. Okay, bet. And light it up. I'm just that good. Use code Moon for, I don't know. 0% off? 0% off, baby. Code Moon.
Sister and Ratchet Guy. Thank you.
There is only one type of
road. Let the Kid Cudi Hub send you home! So peaceful.
Only one more.
Oh, that was we'll a temple? Shit.
I promise.
Alright, cool. Well, that was light work. Am I right? Who better?
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname or be my friend.
Damn.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Maybe give the whole friendship thing a chance.
I will consider it.
Nah, I buy with this robot. I ain't really in the market of making new friends, to be honest.
How did you get here anyway? The Lomaxes.
Well, this guy, Dr. Nefarious, stole the...
Doctor?
An alternate dimension, Nefarious.
Yeah, and he, has kind of taken over as Emperor here. Yeah, but he's traveling with someone else now.
A new best friend?
I hope not.
I did not mean he'd be replacing you.
Right, yeah.
Whoa. Oh, did not see you guys down there. I bet. I'm talking about the part because I wanted to hear, like, the dialogue between, Ratchet and whatever the fuck this robot is called, since it doesn't want a name. Damn, I didn't really mean to hit you guys with the power of my people. But I'm here for it all. Cool. Alright, so I don't know if there's anything up here. High ground? Anything up here? Wait a minute. Maybe. Possibly. Possibly. Could it be? No. It's important. No. Nothing's impossible. Yoink. Now what the fuck is this? Oh, it's on these orbs. Alright. If we could find them, like, slowly but surely along the way, I wouldn't be mad at, like, completing this shit. I mean, I know deep down in my heart, in my soul, I definitely want to do this. All these Lombax lore shit. Just make myself easier for myself down the line. I'm sure this has to be a quest at some point. I see enemies already walking about inside this thing's dome. But I also see something glowing. Hold up, using my gamer eye. Just when you thought it was gone, it's back. All right, okay, bet. I see it down over here. I see something down over here. Ah, armor. So what? Oh, I see what's happening. I see what's happening. I see what's happening. Y'all some bullshit. I see it. I get it. I get it. I get it. I just gotta keep up. I just gotta keep up. I gotta keep up. Can you keep up? Just gotta keep up. You won't lose me! Okay, 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 okay. Boom. Boom. You won't lose me! Give me your ass! Keep it nice! Keep it tight! Alright. Fuck! I'm stuck! Okay, wait, 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 wait. Bye, bye. Fix the camera, fix the camera. Fix the camera, fix the camera. We're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. Okay, bed, bed, bed. We're gaining on him. You will not lose the ultimate life form. I will not be swayed so easily. Give me that fat, voluptuous ass. All right, these rocks are getting in the way. Get out my way. Get out my way, bitch. Okay, turn coming up. Okay, I think right here is the boost that we're going to kind of need to catch up to this. So let's fix the camera. Bop, that should fix this boost right here. Should give me enough. Give me that. Bitch, I'm on you. Okay, what do I have to do? Hack it? Do I step on here? Light word.
Well, look at that.
Now, what do we get this? What do we get from this? Ooh, chest piece. Robot. Okay, let me see. What exactly does that look like on your boy? Okay. Okay, I'm kind of fucking with it. I really like just keeping like Ratchet's like face shown. I don't really like fuck with the helmets like that. But with these pirate shit, I believe we get I guess reduced damage from pirates, I guess. Cool. Fair enough. I bet. And apparently there is a raritanium deposit right behind us. So let's turn around and get our eagle on. Because it looks like in the mayhem, I may have just overlooked. Hold up. I think it's further back this way. Oh, I see it now. I see it. I see it. I see it. Boom. But hold up. What's in here? There's something in this crevice. Bro, this area, this level, I didn't really think it would be that big, but shit. Now, where the fuck? All right, are we heading? All right, so the next area is over there, which you should probably handle at some point.
What is this?
Ooh. You know what this reminds me of? This reminds me of Tomb Raider. I don't know why. Old pirate. Oh, this could be nice and convenient because we are fucking with pirates. It looks like. Are we disturbing some pirates? Pirate ghosts? Yo ho ho in the bottle of. Oh, Infobot.
Nice.
Light work. Okay, y'all thought y'all had me though. Y'all thought y'all had me though. Y'all thought y'all had me though. Oh, nice try, pirates.
They frequent this sector.
Thanks for the warning.
You are welcome.
You are welcome. I'm guessing that's it. Could have sworn there'd be more to that, but there is a path over here as well, which we can just
yoink.
Now, where else? No bottomless pit. All right, bet. There's still more raritanium. I see it. Boom. Okay, did not think that water was safe, but apparently it is. All right, cool. I bet. And I guess what we should probably do is start making my way downtown. Yahoo! Ooh, wait a minute, dude. Look what we found. Oh, another happy accident. Just like me. All right, I'm looking around. So it looks like that's the wrong way. But this is the right way. So it looks like our next objective will be right here. All right, I'm down for this. I see some enemies blocking it. Okay, we're just doing some scouting. Simple surveillance, you know, a true gamer always does that, you know. Make sure you pick up on those notes using code MOON when you go to lynda.com. Make sure you use code MOON. Kind of cold? Why don't you go down to your nearest Burlington Coat Factory and use code MOON? You'll save absolutely nothing off. I guess we could probably fuck up this. I guess I see some Raritanium. Ah, they want me to fend off the enemies. I see how this goes. You know how that should go. Oh, we did it. Light word! Light word!
What you running to, bitch? What you running to, bitch?
Feel free to die. Feel free to die. Feel free to die. Cool. Appreciate it. Damn. All right, good. Lightning ammo. That's what we need. That's what I like. All right. You know what, guys? We'll probably end off this episode right here. We're going to tackle that up ahead in the next episode. So I would like you guys to hit that like button if it made you feel better. Hit the dislike button if it didn't. And make sure you use code MOON. Don't know what will get you off, but it might help. I'll catch you guys later.